back your corner.
Final instructions from Olivier Cost. We are set for 3 5-minute rounds at featherweight contest between Cambodian Khmer wrestling champion Thai Rithy and Chinese standing champion Zhao Zhi Kang. Thai Rithy said first or second round knockout via elbows. Zhao Zhi Kang says first round submission. Rithy in the pink trunks here, controlling center cage, and there's a glancing right hand early from the Cambodian.
Throws a really aggressive wound hook.
Southpaw stance on Thai Rithy, fires the jab down the center. Look for a takedown early here, Zhao Zhi Kang. Gets into the Chinese athlete, posting up on the right arm here, Rithy, looking for a way back to his feet, Dragon.
Beautifully done by Zhao. He faked that right hand and he used the momentum of the right hand to carry him right into a double leg.
Pops the head out as Zhao Zhi Kang. Posting up on the left arm here, Thai Rithy. Double legging from Zhao Zhi Kang, trying to keep him on the canvas. Rithy almost back to his feet here.
He's posting with that left hand, but see how Zhao's sucking the legs away from him? He can't draw his legs out to get back up to his feet. See, he's attacking that arm that he's posting with, and he's going to take his back.
Good work from Zhao Zhi Kang in the opening 1 minute 20 of his first round. Takedown again from Zhao Zhi Kang.
Beautifully done. He's really got a tight body lock there, and he's using it to really just control Thai Rithy and move him in all sorts of different ways. Now he's pulled him against the cage. Look for him to suck the hips away from the cage and keep him from walking back up.
Thai Rithy glancing over to his corner where trainer Chan Reach is barking all sorts of instructions. Just a warning there from Olivia Costa to grab the cages. Zhao took him down again.
I like how he grabbed the left leg of Thai Rithy and pulled that away from him and really keep him trapped in that position. Now he's in full mount and it looks like he has a possible arm triangle.
Oh, the choke in place here from Zhao Zhi Kang. Can he finish Thai Rithy in the first round? And Olivia Ko says no, he's safe at the moment. Trying to posture up here. Full mount, Thai Rithy looks to back him off to no avail. Full mount again from Zhao Zhi Kang. Elbows now from the Chinese warrior, takes the back. We'll want to flatten him out like a pancake, does so. Back up onto his knees and he flattens him out again.
The arm comes under the chin, I think it's under.
Here comes palm the Chinese, good night Irene! Zhao Zhi Kang, as he predicted, first round submission and he is elated.
That is a very impressive win for Zhao in his debut. He showed experience well beyond his years. His cage control and the way he was able to dictate where this match took place was extremely impressive. Look at this, check this out. Once he flattens him out, boom. Now he's got him flattened out. There's no place for Thai Rithy to go. He sinks the rear naked choke underneath the arm, goes palm to palm, and forced attack. Beautifully done, Michael.
Excellence in execution from Zhao Zhi Kang. And Thai Rithy flattened out, no place to go, forced attack. Let's go up to Dominic Lau to make it all official.
Your referee, Olivier Cost, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 31 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Zhao Zhi Kang.